What does sacrifice mean to you? It means being selfless.
Committed.
Now, our tradition here is unlike any other.
We're family. Now, Ray, these scholarships are yearly. You perform on the field, you perform in the classroom, and if you don't, they take that all away.
Yes, coach.
You can't be satisfied.
There's no guaranteed spot on my team.
It's my brother, again.
Baymar.
Ray, earlier this morning, I got her into a 30-day inpatient program.
We'll be placing Faymar in foster care.
Can't I just have a family member watch me?
It's cool. She'll be getting back to school anyway. I'll be good.
Something in me's awakened.
Wait. I'll take him.
All the naysayers stayed praying that I wouldn't make it.
I had to bring my little brother to live with me on campus.
Had to look inside, find a motivation. May we build bridges and break limits.
Mom's gone. It's just you and me.
Trying to make a better way when the day's finished.
You don't have to do this on your own.
For the future, we winning if they winning. This is our story. I just want to leave a page in it.
Why are you helping me?
Everyone's family here.
This is where you rise. This is where you shine.
My brother and I had it kind of tough growing up.
History in the making.
Clemson has given me the opportunity to change my life. My coaches, my teammates. Let's go. These men are my brothers, too.
History in the making.
You've been waiting for this your whole life.